What's up, everybody? It's your boy AGM, and I just want to say thank you for showing up for our second installment of our Back to the Past show. This is where we get to see maybe videos from maybe yesterday or maybe all the way back to 20, 30 years ago. So with that being said, let's go ahead and talk about the first clip. So the clip that you're about to watch right now is myself with some of my ATA peeps, some of my close friends that were in the entertainment business. Some of us have been trying to get in that world for a long, long time. I started doing extra work back when I was in my late teens, anywhere from doing from Fool's Rush In, Rush Hour 2, Undisputed, Chevy Chase's Vegas Vacation, etc., etc. All the fight scenes that you're about to see right now are for ways for me to take it one step further to making it to the entertainment industry. I was always told if you do this and you do this, you're going to get there. And for some odd reason, it just never happens. Not because of my martial arts skill, not because of the fight scenes that you see. It just might be because of maybe no more funding, maybe the plug got pulled, something. For an example, I was going to do a live show at the Tokyo Dome. Okay, and if you don't know where the Tokyo Dome is at, that is in Japan. Yes, 17-year-old gonna go to Japan to do a live martial arts show and to be the opening act. Man, I was super stoked. I was training for at least 6 months, had all this stuff together, all the routines, everything you need to do, getting ready to pack, getting ready to leave, get all the different things I need to do this long trip. And for them to tell me the plug got pulled on the funding, boom, goodbye. I'm like, oh man, that sucks. So another one also is Rush Hour 2. If you've seen that movie, you know that stars with my main man, Mr. Jackie Chan. I ain't gonna say Mr., let me go back. Master Jackie Chan. And that guy is off the hook, one of my favorite martial arts fighters. And I was going to be fighting against him. I was the lead triad, everybody. I was supposed to be fighting against him in that movie. And maybe one day I'll go ahead in depth in another video a story of why that did not happen. But again, always something to go ahead and take me out. But that's okay. I'm looking ahead. It is okay, because now the clip that you're about to see right now, you're going to get very excited because there's some cool fight scenes in there. Hope you enjoy it. We got some cool ATA peeps in there. I don't think they're in ATA anymore. We have Mr. Sean Holmes is in there. We also have Mr. Eric Chen is in there. And of course, Mr. Jesse Pino's in there for a brief second. We have also Mr. Jonathan Bombrisk. I think all these guys, only one person is probably in there, and that's probably Mr. Jesse Pino is probably the only one. Everybody else is probably, you know, doing their thing and doing something else with their lives. So, hey, without further ado, guys, enjoy this clip. I'm probably not going to see you after it, of course. It's just going to cut right off. So make sure you hit that like button, subscribe, share. Hit that like button, subscribe, and share, and we'll see y'all later. God bless. Deuces.
Yeah, yes indeed, ladies and gentlemen, by all means, it's the New York's number one, the Black Assassin, Bowhead King, DJ, come on, yeah, come on, New York, come on, ATL 30 Shop, come on, LA Cats, come on, DC Cats, come on, East Coast, West Coast, S&S, go! Y'all just
banging, all those parties, keep y'all
taking it all. strategy. We're 12th with the family, deadly than had it be. Playing with our salary, Harlow's the cavalry. Have you used a calorie? In this Mortal Kombat, we about to catch fatalities. Ref, pick me up for forfeit.
Same.